So Serena Williams was in one of these opens where she was the only not seeded, but let's say she had a clear path towards winning another Grand Slam. And long before she reached anywhere close to a semifinal or final, she slipped and injured her leg. And I'm sure most of her fans are as disappointed as I would have been. But by now, it kind of feels like this is how it's going to end. In a very sad way, where you just have an old warrior that just goes out with a whimper instead of a bang.